president called Prime Minister Netanyahu of Israel today to discuss the P5+1's first step agreement with Iran regarding Iran's nuclear program. The two leaders reaffirmed their shared goal of preventing Iran from obtaining a nuclear weapon. The president noted that the P5+1 will use the months ahead to pursue a lasting, peaceful, and comprehensive solution that would resolve the international community's concerns regarding Iran's nuclear program. The president underscored the United States will remain firm in our commitment to Israel, which has good reason to be skeptical about Iran's intentions. The president and prime minister agreed to stay in close contact on this issue as the P5+1 and Iran negotiate a long-term solution over the next 6 months. He also reiterated that the United States and Israel are committed to the same goal, which is ensuring that Iran never obtains a nuclear weapon. That is, for rather obvious reasons, in the clear national security interest of the nation of Israel. That's why Prime Minister Netanyahu has made his views on this topic so clearly known.